Adding on to your plank with shoulder tap. Come into a perfect plank position. Now your feet can be hip width apart, and as you advance and get stronger and stronger, you can bring your feet closer together. Keep mine hip width apart for now. Squeeze your glutes, pull your abs in. You should have a nice straight line going from your head, all the way down to your heels. Okay, so we're gonna add a reach out, and then a tap to the opposite shoulder, and bring it back down. Reach out, and in and down. This is not easy. Our goal is to keep that nice plank. Even though my hips really want to rock right now and really want to lift up, the goal on this is not speed, it is control. So you can move as slowly as you need to maintain good form. My abs are shaking, my glutes are shaking.